Out of a quick arrest in a suspicious death case in Colerain Township, the victim found shot in a parking lot. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters leading the way on this story. He joins us now live from the Justice Center with the latest on what he's uncovered. Andrew.
Well, Todd, we know the Colerain Township Police made an arrest early this morning, just a couple hours after this homicide in Colerain Township, and we believe the suspect in this murder is now in custody. Here's what we know at this point. The man was found dead outside the Club Trio Lounge on Springdale Road early this morning. The man who called 911 to report the body said he didn't believe the man was breathing, but an ambulance responded, took that victim to the hospital. He had been shot in the head. He was pronounced dead. The owner of the bar says the victim was a regular. His surveillance system caught part of what happened on tape. Victim was punched and knocked to the ground outside. At some point, he was shot a few hours later. Colerain police arrested a homicide suspect in nearby Miami town. This man watched them make that arrest.
Four county cruisers, two undercover cars, and two Colerain Township cars. So yeah, they come with guns drawn. They meant business.
Yeah, we are still waiting for more information from Colerain Township Police. They have not released the name of the victim at this point. They have not released the name of the suspect or any charges against that person right now. Reporting live from the Hamilton County Justice Center, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.